back at it again. Nigga, oh, yeah.
Turn that shit down. Turn it way down.
You know we got it.
What you doing?
Oh, you don't know about me? Oh, this is what I'm about right here. Check this out.
I used to keep pounds of dope, used to keep tons of guns. And back in the 90s, this shit for fun. But nowadays, it's a business. Gonna make it, I'm relentless. Keep knocking at the doors like a damn Jehovah's Witness. And you can get the business for fucking with us, homie. T.O.D. ain't no rapper clicked on me. We only know to do them things. I pull out gas by busting brains. Don't need a crime and leave no stains. T.O.D. is off the chain. They say the brain like Cypress Hill, like Dre and Q. We born to kill. Like U.G.D., we fucking trill. Why the fuck? We got no deal. I don't know. I keep it real. And that's how we do it. But we still coming through. So move it or lose it. I'm crazy with this music. You can see it in my eyes. Bitch, I'm about to lose it. So do what's wise. Stay the fuck away from me before I slide you 30 feet. Yes, my clip. Pack's ass hyper heat. Some of the baddest in the streets. Some of the baddest in the blues. Some of the baddest in the world. Just to tell you the truth, I might climb up on the roof and snipe your ass down. King David right behind me with a damn 4 pound. Bitch, make him lay it down. My homie Black let off a round. Oh my goodness. Did y'all hear that sound? T.Y. Shotty, he's a liar. The crackers took his fire. I'm a liar. He caught something and damn, I thought it was. We just talking shit and cussing a lot of oil and we drunk. T.O.D., bitch, we stay fucked up. Yeah, homeboy, what? What you wanna do? There's no way you can stop this crew. You see, there's only been a few, and I'm including Pac and Biggie. That on the real can't even fuck with so me. So if you wanna come and get me just to see if it's true, put some money on it, homie. You won't pull through. I'll embarrass you. I'm trying to tell these guys I wouldn't be real if I told a bunch of lies. So, homie, save your pride. Don't even show up.
Cause that spoon's a motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. Showing up. Finna woolly booger it out. Yes, me and all my people. Why that spoon? Beers are in for the winner. I'm not a saint or a sinner. I'm a little bit of both. I smoke a whole lot of weed. I try to stay away from coke.
Well, I'm the opposite. In fact, hell, I even try crack. Bitch, the train's coming through, so get the fuck up off the track. So go ahead and snort a rail. Do whatever floats your boat. Go rolling down the river or start rolling up some smoke. Go skiing down the mountain or camming out your engine. I don't care what you do as long as you pay attention. And listen to each and every word that I'm saying. You heard I was blazing. Did you hear my click? It's amazing, we raising up the standards of this whole rap shit. With groundbreaking flows and killer tactics that'll have your ass sick with no hope for a cure. 100% my shit is fucking pure. It's like a blur when I'm zooming right past you. Not only am I faster, bitch, I'm gonna outlast you. To the end of my rhyme, to the end of time, I'm ahead of the pack, you at the end of the line. I got an angel and a demon inside that's intertwined. But there's only one problem, bitch, I lost my fucking mind. I've been looking for my conscience, but the only thing I find is if I do evil shit, it kinda helps me unwind. So I wouldn't think twice about severing your spine. If you don't get it by now, dog, then never mind. It's a real thin line and your ass is fucking blind. Go play this shit in reverse and see what you find. I'm gonna be on my grind till they ain't nothing left. In the kitchen cooking chickens like a world class chef. Until my last breath, I'm gonna be getting money. Just bury me in the bell in a spot that's sunny.